age will your child lose their first baby tooth? Around age 6, your child should start to get their first wiggly tooth that will fall out between ages 6 and 7, and a permanent tooth will come in. During that time, you also want to take a look in the very back of their mouth because their permanent 6-year molars will start to come in around the same time. It's important to keep those teeth very clean because those teeth your child should have for the rest of their life.